Using this jig meant I could repeat the bend 4 times and just repeat, which saves a lot of time, except for the 3 days it takes for completing one of the curves.